Hey.
Where were you?
Ah, just drove around. Needed to clear my head before tomorrow. Did I ruin dinner?
We're just having a salad.
I'm gonna grab a shower.
Okay. Take your time.
The caterer is all good to go. They said they're gonna come in 3 hours before to set up. Oh, and the florist said they had those, anemone flowers.
Anemone?
Right, those, they got them.
Lovely.
Anything else you think we might need?
Nope. Everything's great.
To tell you something.
Is it about tomorrow?
In a way. It's something I did.
I can't, Nick. Not right now. It's hard enough as it is, okay? Okay, sweetie.
Smoky eye, you look stunning. Here, take a look. So it looks like it's gonna be a great party out there, right? You know, if you don't mind me asking, isn't 21st anniversary kind of an odd number?
Our son, he planned our 20th anniversary a year ago. He wanted to do it for us. But then a drunk driver plowed into his car and killed him. My husband actually thinks this party is gonna help me move on. He's wrong.
I am so sorry.
I'll take it from here.
Of course.
Welcome, everyone. We are thrilled to have you. Rebecca, 21 years of marriage, best friends, lovers, parents. To be honest, we didn't agree on this party, having it. After all, it was Jason's idea. Have it last year, and I just felt it was important to honor his wishes and celebrate our life together, even without our son. You know, marriage is not for the faint of heart. Marriage is not for the faint of heart. It's just important to share your life with someone. I tried to tell you. Everyone, we have a guest. This is Zamira.
Twelve months ago, I died. My heart just stopped beating. But 2 miles away, a young man was killed. And I received a gift. A heart. Jason's heart.
I met with Samir yesterday to cancel. I didn't know if this was a good idea.
Thank you.